गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू व्हाट प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 7.6। इन दिस वी हैव डन एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन। नाउ हियर वी विल डू सेम ऑपरेशंस, एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन, बट इन व्हाट प्रॉब्लम्स। ओके, नाउ फर्स्ट व्हाट प्रॉब्लम इज, सरिता बॉट 2x5 meter ऑफ रिबन एंड ललिता बॉट 3x4 meter ऑफ रिबन। व्हाट इज द टोटल लेंथ ऑफ द रिबन? तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू रीड द क्वेश्चन प्रॉपरली एंड you will see here, first try to understand that what is the part of Sarita's ribbon is 2x5, okay, and what is the part of Lalita, that 3x4 meter. Now it is asked that what is the total length of the ribbon. Total means you will add, okay. So here like this you will write that length of the ribbon bought by Sarita is 2x5 meter, length of the ribbon bought by Lalita is 3x4 meter. Now here we will write down total length of the ribbon. Okay, so we have to add, so it is 2x5 plus 3x4. Now here you will make the denominator same, then only you can add. So what will be the LCM of 5 and 4? LCM of 5 and 4 you have to find. Here you will see that LCM of 5 and 4. So here 4 and 5. So LCM we have to find. 2 2s are 4. 5 remains same. Again 2 ones are 5. This is 5 ones are 5. Okay. Now see here, what is the LCM? 2 2s are 4. 4 5s are 20. So LCM here we got is 20. Okay. Now we will make the denominator same. So 2x5. We will multiply by 4 with the numerator and denominator both. 2 4s are 8, 5 4s are 20. Second is 3 by 4. So it is 3 5s are 15, 4 5s are 20. We have to add 8 plus 15. Okay. So it is how much? 20, 3 by 20 meter. Got? Now see the next one. Question is, a piece of wire 7x8 meter long broke into two pieces. Okay, one piece of wire we have, that is total length is 7x8 meter. Okay, it is broken into two parts. It is broken into two parts. So length of one part is 1x4 meter, and one other piece you have to find. Now how we will do this? See, so total length, we will write total length of the wire is 7x8 meter. Okay, and we will write here length of one piece is 1x4 meter. So we have to find length of other piece. So now see, it is asked for the remaining part. Okay, total is given, one part is given, another part you have to find. So how you will find out? You will just subtract it. Okay, when you will subtract, see, this is the wire, this whole length suppose is 5, and one we have divided into two parts. Suppose one part is of 2 meter, another part, how you will find? From total you will subtract this 2 meter. So you will get the remaining part. So same we have to do here also, and we will subtract here. Now from total length we will subtract the given part. Okay, now again here we will make denominator same. So how we can make denominator same? Find out the LCM. LCM of 4 and 8 is how much? You have to find. So let's see. Now see here. 4 and 8. 2 2s are 2 4s are 2 1s are 2 2s are 2 1s are. Okay. So LCM is 8. So now, so 7 upon 8 is already correct? So 1 by 4 we have to convert into 8, this denominator. So it is 2 upon 8. Now we have to find out the remaining length. Now remaining length is means length of other part from total, you will subtract length of the given portion. So we got here is 5 by 8 meter. Getting?